Melissa. Today's fiesta themed craft is how to make your very own homemade maracas. But before we begin, I just want to say thank you to everyone for participating in all the craft calls and all the videos. It means so much to us. You put in so much work, so thank you so much. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Let's first start off by going through the materials you'll need for this craft. You will need 2 plastic Easter eggs, some tape, decorations of your choice, paint and paintbrushes, some rice to fill the eggs, and some spoons. First, grab one of your Easter eggs and remove the top of it. With your bowl of rice, fill up the egg with a little bit of rice. Close the top of the egg and shake it to test out the sound of your maracas. Repeat the same steps for the next egg. After both of your eggs are done, grab the 2 plastic spoons and the tape. Place the 2 spoons on each side of the egg. Secure the spoons in place with a piece of tape. After the first piece of tape is on, continue to put more tape around the egg and the spoons until it is fully covered. Once you complete the first maraca, set it aside and start on your next one following the same steps you just did.
Cielito lindo junto a la boca. No.
After you finish taping them, now it's time for the fun part, decorating. I decided to mix red and yellow paint for mine to make a light red color. Another tip that you might want to use is using colored tape instead of painting them, but that's totally up to you. After the paint is mixed, you can now start to paint the maraca. I decided to paint the whole thing one color, but it's totally up to you if you want to make it multicolored. Be super creative with this. After you finish painting both the maracas, set them aside and allow them to dry for about an hour. I waited until the paint was completely dry and then decided to add some more glitter paint to my maracas to make them extra shiny. Using a paintbrush, I spread around the glitter paint to cover the entire maraca. I repeated the same step for the other one. I then set aside both my maracas until the glitter paint was completely dry. Once the paint was dry, I decided to add some stick-on rhinestones to make my maracas look extra shiny and fun. and here's the final product. Thanks so much for watching this video on how to make your very own homemade maracas. Be sure to share photos with us of your own maracas.